92.7 The Block, ladies and gentlemen. He doesn't need no introduction. A hip-hop legend. You cannot mention New York without mentioning his name. Mr. Jadakiss is in the building.
Yeah. Chewy, what's good, baby?
What's up with you, man?
I'm just working. I'm grinding. I'm getting ready for this release. You know what I mean? 11-20, November 20th. Top 5 Dead or Alive will be out in the world, online, in the satellites, able for you to listen to, stream, buy it, absorb it, feel it, you know?
Let's talk about the project. Let's talk about, number one, first, the naming of it. What made you come up with the name of it?
I mean, that's just a name that the fans gave me, you know what I mean? And it's stuck with me ever since the Made You Look remix featuring Nas and Luda. That's the first time I actually referred to myself as the top five dead or alive, and then it just stuck with me. And besides it being the title of my album, it's a good conversational piece. Anytime you bring it up,
I've seen you in barbershops with it.
That's a little series that I'm doing.
Going on with the barbershops. Whenever you
bring
it
up, whenever you bring up top five dead or alive, it's like a religious argument. Because it could keep going. Everybody has
a different point of view, a different perspective. Now, this is what I have to ask you. Mm-hmm. Can you give me 5 reasons why you feel you're the top five, why you're in the category of top five dead or alive?
1, consistency. In that same family, longevity, bars, delivery, and just, versatility.
Because you can hop on any flow, and everybody's seen your track record. Everybody knows Jadakiss can hop on anybody's track, whether it's slow beat, street beat, knocking at your head, turned up records. It could be a country song for all of this. And I feel as though you're absolutely right with everything that you just said. You know, that will put you in that category of top five dead or alive.
And not to cut you off, just to be in a conversation is a blessing within itself, because we right now in the world is 1 trillion rappers that's on nobody's top anything.
Definitely.
So everybody's going to have a different opinion or, you know, feel a different kind of way. And for you to just be in that conversation, it's rappers that's home that are killed just to be in a conversation of being in anybody's top anything. So that's a blessing within itself.
Now, what keeps Jadakiss motivated nowadays? Because you done had your fair share, a lot of accomplishments. Mm-hmm. You hit a lot of milestones. Mm-hmm. What keeps you motivated and staying hungry and staying consistent with your work quality?
I would say the thing that keeps me motivated and staying consistent with my work quality is when a stranger could come up to you and tell you how your music helped them through a situation, whether it was dealing with some type of death or their moms being sick, or a dude just coming up to you saying, yo, bro, I just came home from doing 26 years or something, and your two or three CDs or
influenced
certain songs
life,
or that, yeah, helped, are the reason why I'm out here now. So them kind of moments are like priceless moments that have nothing to do with money or accolades or anything make you keep going.
When you look at the records like you've done, one being with Anthony Hamilton.
Yeah,
know, that record in itself was so impactful, and it really defined a generation where it needed to be driven towards. You shined a light where everybody looked at you predominantly for being this hardcore hip-hop guy to now hit them with education.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Educate not just in books, but in life in itself. You know, who are some of your biggest influences coming up? A lot of people say their mom.
Yeah, my biggest influence coming up first and foremost is my mom and my pops. You know what I mean? I would say my uncles.
What are some of the biggest things that they have taught you, though?
Just to work hard for whatever it is you want, and you reap the benefits. You know, if you put the work in, you get back what you put in. So that's the most important thing they instilled in me, is the go get it, and you'll appreciate it more when you're going to get it for yourself.
Okay, now, inside the Chewy interviews on Buck TV, by the way, we've been doing certain things like this. It's called Rapid Questions.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to say one thing, and I want you to tell me the first thing that comes to your mind.
Okay.
You ready?
Let's go.
Rough Riders.
The Hardest.
New York.
The Mecca.
Yonkers.
Dark Clouds.
Hip-hop.
It's in a decent state.
Hip-hop.
I own it.
I love it. I love it.
No doubt.
Jada Kiss in the building. Top five, Dead or Alive is the campaign. 11/20, the album comes out. What is one of your favorite records off of the album?
The whole album. There ain't nothing new. It's feeling good. The Future joint, you can see, is feeling good right now.
Why did you team up with Future on it?
Just to show, you know, this is what the album consists of. Like, if you're a Kiss fan, if you've been a Kiss fan, you're going to get what you love me for. For some of these new listeners, I had to, you know, put a little
switch
different seasoning on there to grasp them in and get them involved and intertwined and understand what I'm about. So that's why I give you a joint with Neo and Nipsey for my contemporaries. I give you a joint with Future. The hook, line, and sink these new kids and let them be like, oh, all right, this kid, you know, this guy is really what they say he is. And then hopefully they'll go along and ride on my journey with me and listen to the new stuff, then go back, listen to the old stuff, and become a real Jada fan, as they should be.
Now, last question before I let you out of here. I want to know your top five alive right now and your top five dead. Ready, set, go.
Top five alive. Hov, Nas, Styles, DMX.
Dead.
Dead, B.I.G., Tupac. Big L. Pun.
Fendi?
No.
One more?
Give me a dead.
I'm thinking right now. He said Pop. He said.
Pop, Big.
He didn't say Pun, though.
I said Pun.
He said Pun.
He said Pun.
No doubt. Big L.
Big L.
Heavy D.
Heavy D.
No doubt.
Ladies Salute. And gentlemen, you heard it fresh from his mouth. One of the top five rappers, dead or alive, Mr. Jada Kiss. It's a pleasure having you in here, man.
Your energy is so incredible. Buck, your energy is incredible. It's just incredible energy in here, baby. November 20th, top five, dead or alive, will be even more incredible.
Get ready for it. November 20th, top five, dead or alive, Mr. Jada Kiss. And y'all keep it locked right here, 92.7 and Buck TV. Go.
What up, what up, y'all? You know who it is, the D-Block General, top five, dead or alive. But make sure y'all keep it locked to Buck TV. That's what it is, you hear me?